Well, firstly, Gary, overall assessment of that?
I thought we were unbelievable. I thought we were every game so far. I said to the lads after the gate, said we just got better every game. I thought we was even better again today. You know, the same old things I said. Boxing match, it would be over. That sort of stuff. But you know, I thought my players were outstanding today. You know, I have time to go and enjoy the football this season. And they're doing just that. You know, they're certainly bringing a smile to my face the way they're playing. You know, they're doing excellent. Obviously, the game's about goals. You know, we deserve the goal today. A couple hit the bar, a couple off the line. I thought we were outstanding. I'm actually enjoying watching my team play. You know, and obviously I'm not on edge or anything. I thought it just typified what we were about in the last minute when, you know, Sod's Law, they probably get one chance and Dan's making a good save, and then Shaw's just cleared it off the line. I think that's typifying what we're about. I've got nothing but praise for them. I think they've been outstanding so far in this first 4 games.
First half, we were incredibly lucky. Going 0-0, weren't you, really? A couple of penalty potential appeals.
Forget the penalties. I think we were lucky to come in 0-0 at half time. I think we were lucky to come in 0-0 at the end. You know, we've passed the ball about well. I don't think they got in the game at all. The only thing they had was long free kicks in the box and long throws. And they never opened us up at all in 90 minutes, which, you know, is magnificent on my players' part, you know, Cambridge United. So far so good, you know. We should be sitting on more points, we're not. We've got to make sure that when we dominate games like we've done today, that we've got to stick the ball in the back of the net. Times you can't help that, probably good defending from them or whatever. You know, we've just got to keep improving. Our times just keep getting better and better. And, you know, if we can get better than we were today, then we're going to be some side, you know, because I thought today we were excellent.
In terms of ball retention, you kind of had plenty of possession, didn't you? First and second half, just a case of not maybe creating enough chances really.
I think we created chances. We didn't take them, but I thought we created them. 3-6-5. Again, you know, nothing but praise for the players. I couldn't ask any more of them. You know, when we didn't have the ball, I think we got it back within a second, you know. The work rate was magnificent. On a game of one day after a long journey to Gateshead during the week. It's been magnificent. We've played well. We should be on more points, we're not, like I said. But it's 4 games unbeaten. I'm looking forward to Rexham coming down on Tuesday. We're going into every game believing that we can actually win again.
Grains out on the Cambridge. It looked like it was tired as well in the second half again, whereas your lads have looked sharp throughout the system and to what you've done in the first season.
They're fit, yeah. They're fit, you know, they look after themselves. We're a fairly young side, you know. We've come through unscathed today. I made no substitutes today because the players kept going, you know. I thought they looked very, very strong right to the end. They might look tired because they were chasing the ball for 90 minutes. You know, the same as Grays, I think they were chasing the ball for 90 minutes. I think anybody who's watched the 2 games would agree with me, you know, that it's difficult when you haven't got the ball to keep working hard, you know, to keep working hard to get the ball back. It's difficult. But we've made teams do that. We've made Cambridge United today do that. Fair play to them, they've come away from home, got a 0-0. They'll be absolutely delighted with that, I would have thought. But if we can keep, you know, again, I'll go back to what I said at the beginning of last season. I just want to bring a smile to the fans' faces. I think our football at the moment is doing that. Not only to the fans, but I think to the players themselves. I think they're absolutely lapping up playing the game of football at the moment.
In terms of defence as well, I mean, obviously Holwood, I think, has got 5 or 6 goals so far, hasn't he, for Cambridge? Never really had a sniff, and it's a testament to your defence, really.
Magnificent. I thought we were magnificent the other night. I made the one change, you know, with Blacks coming back. I thought it was unbelievable to have Blacks. You know, he could have ran and played another game, I think. He was absolutely loving playing today. As they all were, I thought we passed it about well, and, you know, not giving them any chances. It surprised me a little bit. They were looking to set a midfield and go long with it, but with no real quality that hurt us.
So obviously looking ahead now to Wrexham, must be, as you say, you're looking forward to every game, really, and you're enjoying it?
I am. Well, I'm looking forward to every game. I'm enjoying watching them play. You know, 6 points, four games. We've got our game in hand on Tuesday, so it'd be nice to pick up more points on Tuesday to go level of games with everybody else, but push us up that league a little bit more. You know, if like I say, we haven't got the points that we deserve, but I'm sure there's a lot of other teams that say that. It is about putting the ball in the back of the net. But I want us to play that way. I don't want us to be lumped in it. I want us to keep enjoying playing it like that, making the right decisions. I thought we made great decisions today, whether we went long, whether we went short, whether we crossed it, whether we tagged it. I thought our decision making was magnificent. So long may it continue, you know, long may it continue. But we've got 6 points in four games, unbeaten, clean sheet, first clean sheet for us. I think it's been magnificent, so I'm enjoying watching it.
Just basically, how did you see the game? And
I think that, if I'm totally honest, the Tamworth were the better team. The ball retention was better. I feel that we worked hard for our point, but let's be honest about it. They were a better team, and probably feel the most disappointed after the game.
I say you almost got one right at the end, but that was about the closest you came, I think, wasn't it?
Yeah, I mean, we could have nicked it. You know, I've played in games before like that, or managed in games like before, where you go down the other end and nick the game, but it would have been a nick without a shadow of a doubt. But you know, it was a good block from your player. You know, it was probably the best chance of the game, which is surprising. You know, you hit the woodwork a couple of times, but say defensively, I'm very pleased with my players on the ball. I feel we can do better.
Obviously, player final last season, got the same aim.
Well, the thing is with it, I mean, people got to understand, you know, our supporters and the club know that the budget that we've got this year is nowhere near what we've had over the last 2 years. So if we do get in the playoffs, that would be an overachievement. But I think you should always aim to overachieve. Yeah.